Introducing our contestants. To begin the first round, we have slogan sites. What's the point? Reality check. We've got your number. Best spoken word Grammy. Lyrics of number one hits. Player two, pick a category. Look at the following image.
In this place.
I'm sorry, no. Sorry, but that's incorrect. That's it. Observe the following image.
Sounds like take outside here. Sounds like
incorrect.
Oh, probably Taco Bell. What?
No, sorry.
No, you know you're eating a crust, Jen, Dad. It's Taco Bell.
You are correct.
A clue, yes. No to the answer, yeah. But I don't need help reading. Gosh.
Which category would you like?
Snowflake Dad. Points assess. Three name summits. Mountain. Oh.
No, that's incorrect.
What? Dang it. Probably talk about Washington, D.C. We'll probably talk about Washington, D.C.
That's correct. Well done.
Oh, that was lucky.
Player one, Jamaica. Pick a category. Indeed.
Yeah, the Dancing with the Stars. So this show I'm out. Season when you just said Cloud Towers.
Yes.
Yeah, I've heard of that show, Shark Tank. Those total number of stars. That's five. Sounds like.
That's correct.
Yeah, it's something like 48.
Look at the following image. No, it's not.
Oh, it's eight.
Sorry, but that's incorrect. Yes. Player three, it's your turn to choose a category. That's not it.
Oh, gosh. Ugh. It's like Gary, isn't it?
That's not correct.
Freaking egg it is. God. Can't think when you're sitting around me, Dad. Sorry.
You are correct.
You're sitting.
What do you mean? I'm playing a game. I'm looking at
it. So I can't think when you're sitting next
your
to
problem.
Me.
Don't blame me. That's playing with me. Because you're lack of.
Dad!
Incorrect.
Oh my god. I'm freaking Mississippi.
That's not correct. Well done. Yes.
Well, that was lucky.
Player one, pick a category. Well done.
Oh, I was lucky.
That's right. No, it's not. That's not correct. Precisely. Player two, which category would you like? Observe the following image. Exactly. Player one, please select a category. Look at the following image. You are right.
Meow mix.
Observe the following image. You are correct. Well done.
Chopped, yeah, I've seen a couple episodes of that.
Daily Double. How much would you like to wager?
Big shots.
Yes. That's it. Incorrect. That's not correct. That's right. Player three, pick a category. That's not what we were going for. Sadly, that's not it. You are right. Player two, it's your turn to choose a category. That's it. Player one, pick a category. Yes, correct.
Of course.
Precisely. You are correct. Exactly. Wrong. Correct. Yes. Last clue. That's it. At the end of the Jeopardy round, here are the placements. Let's take a look at the Double Jeopardy round's categories. Wood house. Animals. TV characters. The Spirit of St. Louis. Tech. Bookends. Incorrect.
Oh.
Yes, correct. Player two, which category would you like?
Easy.
Exactly. Player one, it's your turn to choose a category.
Copying it first here.
Precisely.
Yep, Xerox. Magazine gives me a lifetime in January 1937.
Correct. No, that's incorrect.
Probably NBC, no, not NBC, either CBS or ABC.
That's correct.
Okay, CBS, yeah.
Player two, which category would you like?
Ugly Betty.
Indeed.
Okay.
Player three, it's your turn to choose a category. No, it's not.
Oh, it's the other one. Dang it.
You are right. Player two, please select a category. Yes. Player one, which category would you like? That's not correct. Precisely. Player two, please select a category. That's correct. Player one, pick a category. Sadly, that's not it. That's it. Player three, please select a category. Incorrect. That's correct. Player two, which category would you like? That's not correct.
Oh, gosh.
Well done. Indeed. Player one, please select a category. That is not correct.
Oh my God.
That's it. Player two, pick a category.
I don't even know.
That's not what we were going for. You are correct. Player three, please select a category. Wrong.
What? Damn. You all right? Yes.
All right, you suck. That's all it is.
That be quiet.
That's it.
Let it flow.
That, it's not that.
You know you stink.
No, it's because I don't know the answer to some of these. Jeez.
Oh, that means you stink.
If I don't know, I don't buzz in. Hello?
You stink, that's all.
That's correct.
If I don't know the answer, I don't buzz in.
Player
you
one,
think you know if he is to play me, you like? Chicken?
Oh, why? Because I couldn't get nothing. How could I not get a bullet on him? That's because I was behind him.
You are correct. Player three, please select a category. You are right. Player one, which category would you like? Look at the following image. Sadly, that's not it.
Asian dessert, dang it.
Correct. Player two, please select a category. Watch this. Exactly. Player one, pick a category. You are correct. It's a daily double. How much do you want to wager? Sorry, but that's incorrect.
Surely put 100.
Correct. You are right. Player two, it's your turn to choose a category. Take a look at this clip. That's it. Player one, which category would you like? Daily double. How much money are you wagering? Observe the following image. Well done. No, it's not. You are correct.
Okay.
Here's the last clue. Look at the following image. Precisely.
Everyone
made it to Final Jeopardy.
That guy is a who's dead anyway. One guy does.
How much would you like to wager? That's it. That is not correct.
At 100 doesn't really matter.
Yes.
Another good barn day.
Here are the final placements.
See, that's why we have entertainment, right? You can't go outside and play tackle football, or baseball, or basketball.
In third place.
So what do? Video gaming. Watch TV, watch something on the
you
internet, whatever.
You have unlocked a new master rank.
Oh, quit!
Oh, did I bug you?
Yeah, you bugging me, you punk.
You have unlocked a new master rank.
How does that hurt with all that blubber?
That's not nice,
you
Dad.
You have unlocked a new master rank.
What is your blubber?
Right here in front, I'll block and pay for it,
kid. Dad!
You have unlocked a new master rank.
You prick.
Oh,